by this. I mean, look into my eyes from his new CD, Bad of the Heart. Here's George Lamond.
This way, many times you stole my heart away. Before I say the things I want to say, I need to know that you will be the one for me. I want to know how far this love will go. I want to be the one who's left to know that this would only be a memory. Just tell me what you see, just what this love can be.
Come on up here with... Come on up. Complimentary towel for you. There you go.
Thank you.
Come on. Mop him off a little bit. There you go. Little mop off. There you go. Here, take the towel. It's real nice. It's the way it's supposed to be. Yeah.
Nice, huh?
Isn't that nice?
Yeah, this is cool.
It's yours.
Thanks for having me, man.
Thank you for being here.
Oh, man.
So, let me ask the first obvious question. Are you married?
No, I'm not.
Not married.
No, I'm not married. This is great, man. I was playing with this earlier. This is the story of my life. Where is it?
The story of your life? Okay.
Where is it? Low budget. Is it on here?
No budget!
Where did you learn to dance like that, George?
Earlier, when I used to hang out with my school buddies in high school, I used to sneak away from my mom. My mother's gonna kill me. I used to sneak away. I never had no ID for clubs and stuff. And there was this big club called the Fun House back in the days. That's when Madonna started.
At the Fun House, yeah.
Exactly. So, you know Jelly Bean Benitez. Mm-hmm. You heard of him. So he used to DJ there, and I caught early shows of Madonna with fake ID. And I got away with it.
And you watch the people dance and just copy what they did.
Exactly. I got early showings of the Cover Girls and TKA. You know those guys.
Oh,
he knows these guys. He's a radio guy.
I live with them all the time.
I hear you.
The interesting thing, you don't lip sync. You don't lip sync.
Well, I mean, you know, God gave me a talent, you know, and I it's not like I'm the best singer in the world, but I like to give the audience their money's worth. They come here, they pay good money, at least they like to do it, you know. Some type of talent, you know. I mean, I don't have a band, but that's what all this dancing is about, talent.
Yeah, let's bring these guys down here. They are so
elegant.
Good job, both of you.
All right. A lot of people think they're related, but no, they're not. Over here, you got Kenny Rosa.
Kenny, good to see you, buddy.
And over here, you got Eddie Melendez. And together, they're the Loose Touch Dancers.
Most people would love to dance with a George Lamond and
Thank
everything.
You.
How did you meet? I mean, how does an aspiring dancer get involved?
We just all grew up together in the same block. We were friends since we were younger. We all went to grade school together. We hung out. And when he became a singer, he wanted dancers.
And now they work for me.
Well, guys, great job. Great job. You are coming back.
I will.
Good.
No. Thanks
also,
a lot.
I want to ask you one other thing, too. Do you make this stuff yourself, or do you have to,
No, we go to shopping in a village in New York. They have a lot of stores out there that you can go shopping, but we're getting
That kills rumor. I heard that you made some of this stuff.
Yeah, we are. We do. We make our own stuff sometimes, but, you know, we don't bring them on today, so.
Great job.
All right.
Come back, save the energy. George Lamond will be back. We're going to dance into the night. Stay here.
Little Miss of America is going to be here next. You don't want to miss that.